Hi everyone, Alicia Newton is a Canadian actress who rose to fame with her prominent role in the famous CBC series Heartland. She played the role of Georgie, who is a robust and smart-mouthed character. Her character is loved and praised by the people of Canada and amassed huge fan following of around 410,000 followers on her Instagram account. On 22nd of July 2001, Alicia Newton was born in Vancouver, Canada. She is 19 years old and her birth sign is Cancer. It is definitely a significant change. The name of her parents is Jeff and Diane. Added to that, she also has a sister who is famed YouTube star known as Mackenzie. Her mother was a housewife, whereas the father is in a trading business. Newton received the motivation to be an actress from her mother. Newton always had the charm and intuition in her to make it big in the acting industry. With the same confidence, she started her acting through commercials at the age of 4. The same year, Alicia got in Heartland, which became the turning point of her career. She also won Young Artist Award for Best Supporting Actress for the series Heartland in 2014. Since then, Alicia has never looked back and moved on to drive her career to even more success. In 2010, she landed her first role in the TV series Supernatural as a little girl for a single episode. After that, she appeared in TV series The Wyoming Story as Bert Thorpe. Moving forwards, she made her appearance in the short movies like The Dating Journal, Joanna Makes a Friend, and Shadow Play. She has a cute smile along with the alluring personality that tends to make a lot of people her fan without a doubt. This diva stands at a height of 5 feet 5 inches and weighs 55 kilograms. Alicia likes horse riding and posts many photos and videos on her official Instagram account. She has two horses, out of which one of them is named Aflame. Besides that, she is an accomplished equestrian and a jumper. She has a dog named Zoe and a cat named Louie. As of now, her net worth stands at $1 million. The age of Alicia might be the deceiving factor for most of her fans. Her charm and grace are way beyond the age she possesses at this point. If the male fans want to break their heart, then well, she is taken. Rishi Malling is the lucky man who holds her hand. Most of the time, the lovebirds are seen having a great holiday and personal time together. Meanwhile, thanks for watching.